Olá todo mundo, olá pessoal. Hoje eu tenho uma música brasileira, se chama Pipa Voada, Flown Kite, or something like that. E é cantada por Rashid, Emicida e Luquinhas. And it's sung by these three people, Rashid, Emicida, Luquinhas. So, I love this song, let's have a look and let's learn a little bit. There we go. Let me just set up my thing here. Yeah.
Tá ligado, né?
Okay. Tá ligado, né? Tá ligado, né? You're turned on, literally, but it's like, you know, right? You know what's going on, right? You're in the loop.
Rashid, Emicida, Luquinhas, Dogs. É que eu tenho alma de pipa voada.
É que eu tenho alma de pipa voada. It's just that I have the soul of a flown kite. Pipa voada. Pipa voada, I don't think it's something that we actually say. It's like already flown kite. Pipa voada. Oh, pipa that. A kite that has already flown, I believe. Pipa voada. É que eu tenho alma. The thing is, it's that I have a soul. É que eu tenho alma de pipa voada. Ela me deu linha e depois voei. She gave me thread, line, a thread. So if you give thread, it's because you're letting the pipe. The kite go and go. Ela me deu linha e depois voei. She gave me thread and after I flew.
Solto pelo céu, quero saber de nada.
Solto pelo céu, quero saber de nada. Solto. Preso is like arrested, stuck. Solto is the opposite. It's like free, released. Solto pelo céu. Free around the sky. Quero saber de nada. I don't want to know about anything. He didn't make it negative because we usually say eu não quero saber de nada, but sometimes we suppress this because there's going to be a nothing here, so we don't need a double negative. Quero saber de nada. Com pensamento lá em cima, que nem pipa. Com pensamento lá em cima, with thoughts up there, que nem pipa, like a kite.
Ritmo do meu dia, correria.
Ritmo do meu dia, correria. Rhythm of my day, ritmo do meu dia, correria. Correria, correr is the verb to run. Correria, runness. It's like when a busy days, correria, too much things to do and you go here and there and yeah.
Quem dita, pensando nela.
Quem dita é, who dictates is. You know, in songs sometimes you have disconnected stuff, but it's poetic if you see it all in context, of course.
Ela quer hit igual Isa Anitta. Sorriu pra mim, fiquei igual Kevin, você acredita? Pensando nela que é hit igual Isa Anitta. O ritmo do meu dia, correria, quem dita? Pensando nela que é hit igual.
Pensando nela que é hit. Thinking of her who is a hit. Like, I think that is. pensando nela que é hit. Ok, yeah, I was right.
Igual Isa Anitta.
Igual Isa Anitta. Anitta. Thinking of her who's a hit. Igual Isa, equal Isa, or just like Isa and Anitta. Anitta, Anitta.
Sorriu pra mim, fiquei igual Kevin.
Sorriu pra mim, fiquei igual Kevin. Você acredita? Sorriu pra mim, she, in this case, talking about her, right? She smiled at me, ela sorriu pra mim. Fiquei igual Kevinho, I got like Kevinho, I turned like Kevinho, I became like Kevinho. Você acredita? And then he says this because Kevinho said this a lot in his songs and stuff.
Acredita, romance latino desse tão bonito.
Romance latino desse tão bonito. Latin romance. Romance latino desse. It's like a Latin romance like this. This kind of Latin romance, so beautiful, tão bonito, romance latino desse tão bonito.
De brecha em brecha, me aproximei no despacito.
De brecha em brecha, me aproximei no despacito. Brecha. Brecha can be like a breach or a gap, or maybe like somebody says something and maybe they're giving you some space so that maybe you can fill in that space, or maybe you can say something, or the other person is giving you an opportunity to chime in. So de brecha em brecha, from little gap to gap that he could, you know, me aproximei no despacito. Aproximar, to approach. I approached myself, but to the other person. Me aproximei no despacito. Of course, here referencing the famous song Despacito, Despacito. And I think it's like I approached by dancing or by being laid back, and I don't know, really.
Beleza insana e essa nossa sintonia.
Beleza insana, insane beauty, e essa nossa sintonia, and this symphony of ours, e essa nossa sintonia.
Que nem a NASA com satélites conseguiria.
Que nem a NASA com satélites conseguiria. Then not even NASA. Then not even NASA with satellites would be able, would make it, would be able to do this, would pull this off. Pull this off. Conseguir.
Depois na linha, mais que atendente de banco.
Depois na linha, afterwards on the line, I think that they're talking about the phone, right? Depois na linha, mais que atendente de banco, more than a bank assistant thing. Eu gosto tanto, I like so much, pra ti.
Eu me adianto,
pra te ver, eu me adianto. To see you, I anticipate myself. Eu me adianto. I gather early, not late. Adiantar, adiantado. Early for something, for meeting or something. Adiantado. Atrasado. Late for something. Então, eu me adianto, eu não me atraso.
Eu não sou santo, mas depois do seu encanto.
Eu não sou santo, mas depois do teu encanto. I'm not a saint, but after your enchantment. Eu não sou santo, mas depois do teu encanto. I'm not a saint, but after your enchant.
Tu fiquei de auréola, duas asas e vestido de branco.
Fiquei de auréola, I got like a halo, duas asas, two wings, vestido de branco, dressed in white. Eu não sou santo, mas depois do teu encanto, fiquei de auréola, duas asas, vestido de branco.
Praticamente um anjo.
Praticamente um anjo. Practically an angel, virtually an angel, almost an angel.
Encontrei no seu beijo as melhores palavras pra.
Encontrei no seu beijo as melhores palavras pra. I found in your kiss the best words for.
Encaixa nesse arranjo. Aê.
Encontrei no seu beijo as melhores palavras para encaixar nesse arranjo. I found in your kiss the best words to fit in. Caixa, a box, encaixar, to fit in, to box it in, to fit into this arranjo. Arranjo is this, right? The song composition and things like that, I guess. Maybe I'm saying bullshit. Arranjo musical em inglês. Musical arrangement, ok. Rehearsal, not that.
Mas é tipo a linda e banjo, baby.
Nós é tipo a lindo e banjo. Arlindo e banjo. Okay. Arlindo is an artist and banjo is an instrument. So we are like, and he must play it really well. He even has a song named Banjo. Okay. And here I'm going on a rabbit hole. Okay, so this is Orlando, and I know his songs, and I actually love this, and But I don't make connections between names and artists, and I'm so sorry. Well, but we found out what this is. Now this is tipo Arlindo e Banjo. Arlindo the guy, Banjo his instrument. So, like, inseparable. Inseparável. Brilhante. Wanna fly high, come.
Amigos, outros são só.
Quer voar alto, vem comigo. Quer voar alto, vem comigo. You wanna fly high, come with me. The others are just. Os outros são só rasante. The other ones. If you want to fly high, come with me, because the others are only rasante. When you go really close to the ground, rasante. Oh, yeah, because raso is the word for shallow, raso, which is the opposite of fundo, profundo, which is deep. Okay, rasante, yeah. Calei meus medos quando entrelacei meus dedos. I shut up my fears when I interlocked or intertwined my fingers. Calei meus medos quando entrelacei meus dedos. I will need to go back a bit.
Entrelacei meus dedos nos seus.
Meus dedos nos seus. But sometimes we're not gonna pronounce this, so no seu. When I intertwine my hand, my fingers in yours, right?
Tô me sentindo perto de Deus.
Tô me sentindo perto de Deus. I'm feeling myself near God. I'm feeling near God. I'm feeling close to God. Tô me sentindo perto de Deus.
De Deus. Olha a coragem que seu riso me deu.
Olha a coragem que seu riso me deu. Look at the courage that your laughter gave me.
Foi tão forte o suporte. Alguém de sorte sou eu.
Foi forte, é o seu porte. Alguém deu sorte, sou eu. It was strong, this is your size. Alguém deu sorte, somebody gave luck, which means like, somebody got lucky. Alguém deu sorte, sou eu, it's me. Huh. But, I'm not quite sure. Alguém... Foi tão forte o suporte. Foi tão forte o suporte. Ok. O suporte. Yeah. It was so strong. The support was so strong. Foi tão forte. It was so strong. Foi tão forte o suporte. Alguém deu sorte, sou eu.
Alguém de sorte sou eu, que te mira desde a escola.
Quem te mira desde a escola? Mirar, in Portuguese, means like to aim at something. Like if you have a bow and arrow, you have to aim at the target. Quem te mira desde a escola? Who aims at you since school? Quem te mira desde a escola, doido pra te ler em braille. Is it only this?
Sou eu, que te mira desde a escola, doido pra te ler em braille.
Uhum. Who aims at you since school? Doido pra te ler. Crazy to read you in braille. Braille is the writing for blind people with little bumps on paper. Braille, the Brazilian one, I am assuming. When in the party, baile is like a party, typically for dancing. For my parents, baile has one meaning, which is gaúcho music, and there's pairs and they dance and they go around. For these guys singing, maybe it's more like funk baile, baile funk, or just a party for dancing. Se rebola. You rebolar. Rebolar is when you use your waist for movements and dancing and twerking and doing this and that and going around and going to the floor, things like that. Ooh, didn't get that. I didn't get that. Estilo bonde do Tigrão. Okay. Uhum. Estilo bonde do Tigrão. Style Big Tiger Bond or Big Tiger Gang. Bonde do Tigrão. Bonde do Tigrão was group, yeah. Most watched videos on YouTube, Baby Shark Tank. Don't ask me why I do these kinds of research. Bonde do Tigrão. Gosh. So that's Monge do Tigrão. And back.
Eu vou cortar você na mão e aparar pela raba.
Eu vou cortar você na mão e aparar pela rabiola. I will cut you on the hand and trim you by the little tail. This is kite funk language. I do not understand really actually what's going on, what kind of kite action is going on there.
Viola, é leve, mas indestrutível, tipo...
It's light but indestructible, like.
E não que você fez com o menino querido. É leve, mas indestrutível, tipo. E não que você fez com.
É leve, mas indestrutível. Tipo neutrino. Olha o que você fez. Uau. Like a neutrino, you're light but indestructible. Like a neutrino, this is another level of science in song. Yeah, auxiphase. Ah, ah is like short for olha, look. So people would just say, ah, auxiphase. Look at what you did. Look at what you did.
Menino que era invisível.
Um menino que era invisível, a boy that was invisible, a boy that was invisible. Elegantes, finos, outro nível. Elegant, fine. Another level, a whole nother level.
Elegantes, levinhos, outro nível. Da força desse amor vem contraponto do impossível. Levinhos, outro nível. Da força desse amor vem contraponto do impossível.
Força desse amor vem contrapor todo impossível. E a força desse amor vem contrapor todo impossível. E a força. E a força desse amor, and the strength of this love, comes to counteract, contrapor todo impossível. To go against all of the impossible, the strength of this love, força, forte, strong, força, strength. The opposite of força is fraqueza, weakness, fraco, weak, o impossível.
Ai, 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 como é doce essa brisa.
Ai, ai. Como é bom ser essa brisa? How good it is to be this breeze? Como é doce essa brisa? Como é doce essa brisa? How sweet is this breeze? Gosh. Maybe if I were not pausing and going back and stuff, I would understand more.
Quando toca sua pele. Ai, 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 como é doce essa brisa. Louco quando toca sua pele.
Que louco. How crazy when it touches your skin. Que louco quando toca sua pele.
Paz, 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 é o que se profetiza.
Paz, paz, paz é o que se profetiza. Peace, peace, peace is what is prophetized, predicted, wanted, desired, profetizar. A prophecy is what comes from a prophecy, is what the prophecy says or something. But I'm not sure. Paz, paz. Que louco quando toca sua pele lisa. Lisa. Okay, que louco quando toca. And here they put louco. Louco is an informal way of saying louco, of course. Que louco quando toca sua pele lisa when it touches your smooth skin, soft skin.
Se concretiza, de nada mais a gente precisa.
Se concretiza, de nada mais a gente precisa. Concrete, right? Something solid. Se concretiza, it becomes real, it becomes concrete, it becomes real. De nada mais a gente precisa. The actual Sentence would be like, a gente não precisa de mais nada. But then here he is changing the order to make it more poetic. De nada mais a gente precisa. Of nothing else we need. Great, great song, and yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this, I hope you liked it, I hope you will now listen to the song over and over again so that this vocabulary becomes ingrained in you, you know? Maybe I have opposed myself to learning with songs just because they have a language that is hard to understand or that is not used in everyday life, maybe, you know, in the way that it is used. The words are used in everyday life, but in a different order, right? But maybe with me explaining to you the differences between what's in the song and how we actually say it on the street, you can benefit a lot from it. I hope so. And I hope to be doing this a lot more. Obrigado. Tchau, tchau.